See something you like? Just give us a holler.
Hey, is that a Rendilly Watchman?
Ah, I see you have an eye for speeders. This little baby's got a sleek plasteel frame, it's incredibly fuel efficient, and it'll increase your movement speed by 90%.
Impressive. How much is it?
Only 8,000 credits.
Wow, that's a surprisingly good deal.
Yep. Just don't forget to see Larry over there for speeder training. It's only 40,000 credits.
What? 40 grand for training?
Yep.
That's ridiculous! Why is the training more expensive than the speeder itself?
Well, the speeder is a heavy piece of machinery. In inexperienced hands, it's like a loaded blaster.
Are you kidding me? I'm a Republic trooper. Not only have I been proficiently trained in over a dozen different weapon types, but also in 6 different types of assault vehicles.
Well, apparently the Republic didn't cover speeders.
I own a starship. A starship! You're telling me that a little scooter is harder to drive than a vehicle that can traverse the infinite vacuum of space?
Well, with the advances of autopilot and starships these days, you're practically flying on rails.
You know what? I'm taking this speeder, I'm gonna ride it out of here, and no one's gonna stop me. Oh no, this looks really complicated. I wonder what all these buttons do. I hope this red one isn't self-destruct.
Wow. I always thought speeder training was a scam created by the manufacturers.
No, man, it's serious business.
Huh. Lunch?
Sure.
Hey, Larry, you want to grab some lunch?